percutaneous transluminal procedure for removing atheromatous plaque from the coronary arteries. Both directional, for removing focal atheromas, and rotational, for removing concentric atheromatous plaque, atherectomy devices have been used.